Roboteers, stand by.
Coming off as Seville opposition it on the floor. Clever. Oh, again. Look at the power of the drive. Poor old Mayhem's getting terrible punishment out there.
Quicker of the two, the red bot comes in to see if it can get things moving again. Oh, red bot, what are you doing? Red bot!
Oh, fast on four and leave Mr. Psycho. Can they do it? Look at Mr. Psycho. That is a huge weight.
Cease.
Mr. Psycho saved by the Cease. No!
Survive this first round battle of this, the All-Star Championship, and that's a terrific start by Firestorm 5. Shunt fight each other, not the house robots at this stage. Oh, the floor flipper once again involved as well. It is absolute anarchy out there. Rules? What rules? What did that come off? Cassius Chrome's in trouble. They're ganging up on the house robots. We will remember this for a long, long time. Cassius Chrome is spiked by Cat 3. Bigger Brother wants a little bit of the act. Oh!
Ready for the kill! No! They killed Killalot! He's been dragged to the ground! It's never happened before! This is the king of the house robots! This is unbelievable!
In the pit, Apollo drives into the CP. Pause and pushed on to Matilda. Were they going to flip Matilda? I think they were. I think they got too confident there. Ah, they've done it!
They've looked nothing more. Out comes Bash. Thurman will get the first flip in on Bash, who retreats away. It's a flipping frenzy out there, and that's what we wanted. Chaos 2 with George Francis and Bigger Brother, with Ian Watts at the controls and Joe Watts, the weapon operator. He's only 8. Combining to send Bash up into the air and crashing down into the CPZ. Now they're after the flamethrower. They want to put Bash out of business for all time, I think. Bash into the CPZ and in trouble as...
For example. Fortune favours the brave, they say. Oh, but this is being churlish. They've flipped the ref bot. We have long memories, Ripper. Oh! Something's obviously... Biggest top bot was an SCP's head! Psycho's lost his head!
Right, but not on its side, I don't think so. Against the arena wall, and Matilda pressurised and punctured by Razor. Oh, dear! Look at that! Matilda taking one on the shell! The rear of Matilda has never been quite seen like this before, and I have to say, thank goodness, Matilda is on fire! Razor is destroying Matilda! There's the flame from Matilda, the tusks were raised, I think it was just the last sort of nervous spasm of Matilda. They're in major, major... Matilda, what's happened to you? Call on all your friends, the house robots! Killalot, do the gallant thing, take on Razor.
That bit.
Just about everyone.
Oh, Shunt! Oh, he's not gonna go again, surely! We thought Shunt was unbeatable and fearless! Go on, Shunt, get out! Talk about living...
Every corner now. Getting down into the pit. Oh, Bigger Brother, gallantry. They've all ended up in there. Tactic for little Joe. And his dad, Ian. And Ellie as well.
Oh, in comes Shunt to try and spin it away. And Shunt goes instead!
Not! The champions want to beat everyone! Betting on Shunt and flipping Shunt over!
Oh, great last summer though! To flip Bash up and over!
Honor, dog of war!
Oh, and he can! They're bashing and crashing, and on the up on the side.
Retribution. Look at Razor. Shunt bulldozer blade is almost buckled and bashed out of sight. This is unheard of.
Thing is counted down. Watches and listens. As does Shunt. Oh, and Shunt is...
Terrapin.
Oh, the metal great stuff. Yes. In the pit.
No.
Griffin coming in. Oh, I thought I saw a chain flail away from Matilda. Look at this.
Bash is going and going! And all the...
Matilda's been flipped and her tail's gone! Oh no!
Pleasant experience, well, I'm not too sure. Slow and steady scoring, and I'm...